Hello, I'm Will, and welcome back to another YouTube video. First of all, I just want to say sorry for lack of uploads. I have been super busy with university, but I do finish for the year soon, so I will be uploading more frequently after that. But today, I've decided to try something different, as last week, I believe, I went out with my friends, Laz and Jamie, to shoot some steel wool photography down at the beach and decided to make a little cheeky vlog about it. So, hope you guys enjoy this video. Let me know what you think of this vlog style content, and I'll see you all in the next one. Cheers. Right, so it's about 4:30 on a fairly sunny Wednesday afternoon, and this evening I'm going out with Laz and Jamie to go get some steel wool photography, and I'm taking you guys with me. So let's go.
Gear's in the boot, got some bags to put the gear on so it doesn't get sandy. Drone, all this stuff's there. Let's roll.
Also in the video, just kind of disregard the weird hairstyle we had going on. Very windswept, my hair was very long. The hairdresser hadn't been open in like 4 months. So it's all been trimmed now. So yeah, disregard that. Fresh trims from now on. That's it, all I have to say.
Made it to the location. Laz is just shooting some cheeky little bits of B-roll. Jamie's, he's gonna go get chips because he's hungry and hasn't had any dinner. Yeah, so we're just kind of waiting at this point. I reckon good sunset, do you think?
I think so.
I reckon so. As long as these clouds don't get in the way. Yeah. There's a bit of cloud going on.
Once those clouds go, we should be...
There's a little bit of cloud action going on, but...
Love a bit of cloud action.
Bit of cloud action going on, but I reckon we'll be good.
I think so.
All right, let's bounce.
All right, Jamie's taken absolutely forever to get chips, so me and Laz decided to make a cinematic B-roll sequence of Jamie's car, so let's roll it. Yeah, yeah.
Finally, he returns. Let's get that in slow-mo.
Finally down the beach. Got Jamie over there. I'm here. Laz behind the camera. Got the setup. Got some pop little drone shots. Waiting for the sun to go down so we can get some steel wool photography.
We lost the whisk.
Yeah.
Because this spanner was spinning the road red, just sent it. So it's gone.
Actually, now we have no whisk.
That was an accident, to be fair.
But we now don't have a whisk for our steel wool shoot, which is essential. So it's.
Plus, I spent £3 on a whisk, and now I'm down £3.
Yeah, lads, now down £3.
Right, I'm back again. I was then editing the video and just noticed that I haven't actually got any more footage of me talking to camera about this, but after Jamie did decide to sling the whisk God knows where, we did have another idea, or I had another idea of how we could potentially fix this, because the way you do steel wool photography is that you get a piece of string or rope, attach it to the whisk, and then put the steel wool in the whisk and then light it. But we were using this type of rope called paracord, which is basically this military grade like rope that has really, really strong breaking strength, and it's pretty durable. So what we decided to do was wrap the steel wool in like the string and then like that. But as a result, it meant that we were losing string every time we did it. So we only had a certain amount of attempts to get it right. And to be fair, the results weren't bad. Yeah, see what you think. But the whisk definitely would have helped. So next time we'll have to bring two in case Jamie's an absolute donut and does it again. Hopefully you did enjoy today's video. Please, if you did enjoy, be sure to hit that like button down below and subscribe if you are new around here. And if you really want to, hit that bell button so you get notified as and when I next post my next video. And drop some comments down below of what you'd like to see next. And I'll see you all in my next video. Cheers.